Rikshaw-Fahim meter, whose abstract concept is to calculate the fare from the number of rotations. We mainly use three sensors. The temperature sensor is over here. The Hall effect sensor we see is over here. It calculates the number of rotations by a magnet which is attached to the cycle, and here again we use a rain sensor which uses this module to see if there is rain or not. A button is used which is kept over here to start and stop the ride. For demonstration purposes, we consider 2 taka per rotation, additional 1 taka per rotation for rain, and for 4 degrees Celsius increase, we also added 1 taka per rotation. Now we will check out the simulation and please enjoy. Here with gradual rotations we see on the bicycle, we can see that the rotation count has increased by 1 on the monitor. And here is the fare which is increasing at the rate we have told earlier, and here is the temperature, the time and the rain. Now we are adding rain to the simulation to see if anything changes over here. And here we see that the rain symbol has come over the monitor. And if we again increase the number of rotations, we will see the fare increasing at a better rate than before, because the rain also adds to the factor. Now we will stop the simulation by using the button over here. And finally, it is our total time and the total fare required in this entire trip.